our WWE superstars are jockeying for position. Going into the upcoming pay-per-view event, we welcome you tonight to Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes of Monday Night Raw in the history of WWE.
Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles action coming your way. We got one-on-one action coming your way next. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
Gonna settle the score.
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Impactful slam. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. What impact! Drop down.
Big boot.
There is no taller order in WWE than attempting to defeat the baddest woman on the planet. Byron, how can any woman gain a victory over Ronda Rousey?
Well, obviously, training is the utmost importance as Ronda approaches every fight with a lot of preparation. But here's the thing. Ronda has been training her whole life. How do you overcome that?
Ooh! Ooh, what impact! We talked about strategy going into a match with Ronda Rousey. Byron says it's almost impossible. Corey, would you agree?
Yeah, the only strategy I'd employ is depending on luck. Rousey's MMA losses came when she was surprised by a miracle strike, so any competitor has to hope they hit that lucky shot, too.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ooh, the old Oscar, my favorite move.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
A striking blow. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it. Buster. Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
That's over at this point.
Her opponent has been absolutely ruthless all night long. It's as if she refuses to lose here, guys.
Putting it all on the line.
Whoa! She is on fire.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Looking for the win. She's able to get out of the way there.
Hooked up.
Belly to back suplex.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Look at this, Byron.
She better do something fast.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Down with a face buster. Reverses that one. She comes up big with the reversal.
Look at her go.
Boom!
Wow, look at that combination punch.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Spear! Spear!
Hooked up.
Back suplex.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Superplex!
Oh, it's over.
Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
This is awesome.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. She's looking at it.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Incredible.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Look at this. She is on fire.
Beautiful technique.
Bringing it back into the ring. She might.
What a strike. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Boy, that one hit the target.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Harsh impact. She's back in full control now.
Looking for a repeat.
That's it. That's what she needed.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Shannon.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.